Turning now to your coronavirus coverage this Tuesday night. As mitigation efforts in the Twin Tiers continue, our region is still seeing a slow increase in cases. Chemung County is currently reporting 145 active cases. Steuben County has 391 active cases, and Schuyler County has 59. In the northern tier, Tioga County, PA has 146 cases, and Bradford County has 551.